Could be more charges coming for two teenagers at Middletown police arrested for arson. Police charged Thaddeus Shields and a 17-year-old juvenile with aggravated arson. Police say the suspects broke into a house on Roosevelt Avenue Tuesday morning to retaliate against the homeowner. They say the teens started a fire that severely damaged the house. The house was empty at the time.